I don't know, I feel like if I just killed myself to get to respawn rather than going for that health pack,
Let's drop
might have stalled them out.
It's
I mean, I had a Zarya ult, but I thought the team fight was still going on, so I went for the health pack to come back in.